Welcome to Off-Grid Victory. So I was doing some lawn work here on the mountain and ran into a little problem here with my zero turn. Well, not really a problem, but I kind of felt bad. Here it is. It's a snake. It's actually not a poisonous variety, and that's kind of why I felt bad. Normally, here's the head. Yeah. Normally I wouldn't go after these types of snakes. If it was poisonous, I'd take care of it, but this particular one is not, and I really felt guilty about it. But we here at Off-Grid Victory, we're pretty ecologically friendly, and we do respect all of God's creatures. So we're not going to let this guy go to waste. We're going to go ahead and utilize him, and utilize him for the blessings of food and eggs. So I have this guy next to my chickens here. Let's see what they'll do to this. This is a chunky piece. Let's see. Here, chickens. All right, well, they're at it. The rest of this snake, oh boy, they're playing follow the leader or catch the snake. So we're gonna have to do a little bit here to process this guy. So I get it to the chickens. I'm gonna cut off the head and then just gut it, get the meat out. But yeah, this is what a zero turn does to a snake. It's pretty gross. At any rate, we won't be wasting him, and the chickens over there will have a feast. Oh look, they're still chasing that little piece that I gave them. At any rate, shalom.